Now to a disturbing discovery in Portland. Someone found a human skull at Sunset Lake last night. Portland police are saying that Sunset Lake is home to an Indian burial ground and a mass grave for the victims of a 1901 hurricane. Pretty creepy, huh? Well, they believe the skull may have come from the Indian burial ground. The Nueces County Medical Examiner's Office now has the skull and will examine it.